Dear Lord, we thank you for today. Thank you for our friends, our families, and all our loved ones. It's through your tender love and grace that we're able to make it each day. Thank you for your patience with us, Lord. And we pray for those who do not believe, but understand, Lord, it's just so hard when you're away. But now I believe that I'm strong enough to say that I'll be faithful.
Faithful, if you have to leave, well,